This video has sparked outrage toward Covington Catholic High School. It was taken Friday on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial by Kaya Taitano, a Chamorro from Guam. She wanted to participate in the Indigenous Peoples March.
We ended up being surrounded by this group of kids. I really didn't know where it was going, but I knew it needed to be recorded. They were mocking the chant.
In the video, you see a young man face-to-face with Nathan Phillips, an Omaha elder and Vietnam veteran. Dozens of other students from the all-male private school are seen wearing Make America Great Again hats and shouting. Taitano says Phillips stepped in when he noticed the students clashing with African-American protesters nearby.
Just trying to break up the conflict.
The students were in town for the March for Life, but their trip is now being remembered for a much different reason.
I was amazed that the amount of disrespect shown to this elder.
We received a message from a Covington Catholic email account. The person, who wants to stay anonymous, claims to have been there and says the video doesn't tell the whole story. The individual says the group was chanting cheers when they were approached by Phillips. They say Phillips forced his way into the center of their group. While many cry out for the students to be punished, Taitano hopes for something else.
I think they should apologize to all Indigenous people and understand that they are possibly the future leaders of America.
The Diocese of Covington issued a statement saying, quote, "We condemn the actions of the Covington Catholic High School students towards Nathan Phillips specifically and Native Americans in general, January 18th after the March for Life in Washington, D.C. We extend our deepest apologies to Mr. Phillips. This behavior is opposed to the church's teachings on the dignity and respect of the human person. The matter is being investigated and we will take appropriate action up to and including expulsion."